Hi, my name is Ed Young. I'm a pastor and a caster. I love to fish. When I'm not working, I'm on the water. Fish on! Yeah, baby! That's why I thought it would be great to bring some of my friends along to fish with me and learn a bunch. Today, I'm going to be fishing with my good friend, Pastor Craig Groeschel from Life Church.
Look at good night, Craig Groeschel! What in the world, Craig?
I'm out here fishing. Just fishing, and you know, it's really, really hot. And I'll fish in any kind of conditions. But I get tired of fishing by myself. I sure wish I had someone to fish with. I sure wish I had a fishing buddy. Someone that is just a great guy, a cool guy.
Ed!
Gosh!
Ed! Ed!
Craig Groeschel from Life Church!
Let's
this is it.
Fish!
You can't get. I mean, how random. Here I am fishing. And Craig Groeschel
just bumped into you.
Craig, thank you for being out here and wanting to fish with me.
Hey, man, I was waiting for a hot day.
You're the greatest. I mean, have you fished that much before in your life?
Maybe like when I was 5 years old.
Really?
Yep.
You know what's amazing about fishing, Craig, is that everybody, you know, when they fish, even if they've not fished, they end up liking it, you know? You got the right bait. And have you seen these new baits?
Life Church.
LifeChurch.tv! Oh my gosh!
Whoa! Yeah.
Craig, you guys are global. Largest church anywhere, and they even have their own fishing lures.
It's our own brand.
You like that? Now, yeah. But we have dropped off the TV.
It's gone, yeah. That's an older one.
That's an older one.
It's an older model.
But Craig, seriously, this is a great bait. This is called the Fluke. Isn't that interesting?
Yeah.
Have you ever used one of these before?
Nope.
It's called a spinning reel.
Yep.
Spinning reel. You take this here. Now, Craig, you were All-American tennis player. A lot of people don't know that.
Yeah.
You know? Right, well, watch my finger. So I'm going here, and now let my finger go. Look at that. Look at that. Look. Boom. Okay. Then I take it back. Now I'm engaged. So I just slowly just reel it in slow, kind of bump it. Craig Groeschel, casting, this is incredible.
This is my first one.
Okay.
So pull
right
back.
There you go. All right.
Click
open
here.
That. And always use this hand too, because what this does, the other hand, uh-huh. It helps give the rod the support.
Okay.
Now just flip out there. Look. Boom. Okay. That's a good cast.
I barely made the water.
No. You know why? Let's stop it. Bass like to be under that. The bass are in the grass. I'm serious.
That's why I threw it in the grass.
Okay, and just what you want to do when it's in the grass is kind of jiggle a little bit. Just slowly reel it, Craig Groeschel. There he is. Life Church. Watch the Life Church. Watch that Life Church. You know that lure's so popular, when a bass hits it, they just start multiplying.
All right. Come on, fishy.
That was good.
Come on, fishy.
That was good. Craig, you're natural. All right. Okay, this will make it weedless so it will not hang up. You put this in right there, mm-hmm. Take it out. Go up all the way, so it's like that. Mm-hmm. You turn it around. This will work in Oklahoma. No,
even
for real.
It's called Texas.
Yeah.
Yep.
And you hook it right there. Okay, so now look, yep. It's weedless. Okay, so when the fish bites it though, you jerk, mm-hmm. The hook's gonna go through the LifeChurch.tv plastic
okay.
And catch the fish.
So that's like, is that the beginner's?
No. Oh, no.
Is this the expert?
Pro bass fishermen use this. Oh, no. No, we're trying to go quick on the learning curve, Craig. You're like there.
All right. So we've gone from beginner to pro.
Yes, you're a pro. Try that.
Whoops.
Craig, I do that all the time. Don't you see? Hey, guys, if you fish, this is going to happen. Don't worry about it. Now, Craig, what we're going to do is this. We are going to do something that's going to be a lot of fun, Craig. Come over here in the shade. We're going to rig up for some live bait.
Pastor Ed Young, and guess what we're doing?
Yes, sir. We're fishing, brother. I'm going to tie you just a surgeon's knot. Surgeon's knot's easy to tie, Craig. Always moisten it. Now we'll take, Craig, the ubiquitous foam peg float
Those are my favorite, the ubiquitous foam.
You like that?
Foam peggers. I'm a foam pegger.
Are you really a foam pegger?
That's kind of a preacher word.
I can peg the foam.
You got good.
The peg.
That's awesome. Okay.
As long as it's ubiquitous.
I think it's fun to show our audience. I'm also lactating here, but that's okay. We're also showing our audience the fun of fishing together, aren't we?
That's right.
We're rigging up and everything.
We're rigging.
Yeah, this
We're
is rigging.
Lactating and rigging.
We're lactating and rigging. So what we'll do now is we'll throw this old puppy out.
All right. Got something.
Now, Craig, how often do you work out?
Most days.
That's good. Like what's your regimen?
I'll do probably 45 minutes worth of weights and then some cardio.
You work out like at a gym or your house or what do you?
Usually my house, yeah.
Do you?
Yeah.
Training partner?
Uh-huh.
That's important, isn't it?
It is.
You got to have somebody push you.
It's a big deal.
Like what time do you get up in the morning?
Sometimes real early, probably the latest would be about 6:30.
The latest 6:30?
Yeah.
Like what do you
what
do
about you?
First get up in the morning?
What do I do?
Yeah.
I do eat the same thing every day.
Like what?
I eat, I have a protein shake, and then I have a little bowl of oatmeal, and then some berries, blueberries, and a couple of eggs or egg whites.
Who makes that for you?
That would be me, Chef Craig. See, I got something there.
Oh, wait a minute now. Now we go to school. Now we...
Did I wait?
Try it. Just start reeling. Look at Craig Groeschel. Look at... Good night, Craig Groeschel. What in the world, Craig? Just back up. It's a giant. It's Mr. Whiskers. Oh, it just broke off. It's okay.
Ah!
We let him go.
We let him go. We had mercy.
We had mercy. That's grace.
What did I do wrong?
Nothing.
Okay.
Was that good?
That was a pretty good, big one.
Yes, that was a big one. You got a bite. See the line going?
Do I go?
No, not yet. Let him. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, it's a brim. That's a brim. You love the brim, Craig. That's a huge brim. Huge brim by Pastor Craig Groeschel. Look at that. Stop. Really, that's good. Craig, what do you think? That's a massive brim.
That's a massive
brim. Those are great to eat. No, you're laughing. I promise you. I'm not kidding. When you have a brim as big as your hand, that is a gorgeous, gorgeous fish. For real. But we're gonna turn him back, Craig, because okay. We love wildlife, don't we?
We love them.
We're not gonna kill anything,
we're not
are we?
That one.
Nope, we're not gonna kill it. What are we gonna do?
If you leave it out here long enough, you might kill it.
That's right. So we're gonna put it back. Now tell me about your devotion time. What does a devotion time look like for Pastor Craig Groeschel?
So it's through the Bible. I do read through the Bible every year on the YouVersion Bible app. You ever?
Let me tell you something. Oh, no, he'll make it. YouVersion.
YouVersion Bible app.
Yeah, I use YouVersion Bible app all the time.
Do my YouVersion.
All right.
A little kind of a meditation on some truths that I need to tell myself.
Yeah, for example.
Christ is first in my life. I exist to serve and glorify him.
Christ is first in my life, and I exist to
serve and glorify him.
Okay.
I lay down my life. I love my wife, Amy. I lay down my life to serve her.
I love my wife, Amy. I mean, I'm saying like you. I love my wife, Lisa. Yep. I will lay down my life to serve her, okay?
Right. My children will be blessed by God. I believe they'll do more for the kingdom than they can believe. So what I'll do sometimes, Ed, is I set my watch for 5 minutes.
Okay.
It's kind of unusual. And then I'll kind of close my eyes and just every time I breathe in, I ask for God to give me a name. And then I breathe out and I say the name.
Brilliant!
And so for 5 minutes straight, I just bring people before the throne of God and say...
That's awesome, Craig. I love that.
So it's not like deep, crazy intercession.
No, prayer, but that is.
Bringing people before God.
You got a bite. You got a fish. You got one. Another one. Now watch this, Craig. I'm going to show you a trick.
Okay.
Okay, watch this. Now, guys, I want you to watch this. Most of the time, Craig, my whole life, I would have a fish like this. Mm-hmm. I would reel it all the way in and then have to go like this and take the rod this way. No, Craig. Here's what I've learned. Over the years. I've got a fish on. Oh my gosh, okay. Once it's here, Craig, watch me. Push the rod, look straight up, mm-hmm. Look what happens. Boom, right to me.
Okay.
Tuck the rod under my elbow. Oh, you got another one on right now. Oh, Craig, go ahead. It's Brim City, USA. That's perfect. Up, okay, there you up. Go. See, look. No, you did it perfect. Boom. Right to you. Right to you. And Craig, whenever you hold a brim, these things will fin the fire out of you. You just comb down his fins. Unhook it. Okay. Because feel those fins. Have you? I'm sure you felt this razor sharp. Oh, it'll hurt you. Yep. Oh, it'll hurt you bad. That's a small one, but that's okay. A fish is a fish is a fish. You have like 57 campuses. How many?
As of today, 29.
That's all?
That's all.
Okay. 29 campuses. Anyway, Craig, okay. Obviously, Craig, you're a genius leader. I've learned a lot from you. Okay, but here's the deal. I can't be you, Craig. And here's the thing. Hopefully when people see this, I mean, Craig, no one else can have 29 campuses. I mean, unless they're you. I just don't see it. I can learn from the campuses, but I just can't. No, you know what I'm saying to you about that?
Right.
How do you feel about that?
I think it's a big mistake, massive mistake. I think you can learn from each other, but I think when you start trying to copy, it's...
That's brilliant.
It's bad for everybody.
Okay, what would you tell leaders? How do you find your voice?
I think it's, you know, I think you want to learn from people like crazy and then experiment. Try a lot of different things.
Yes.
And, you know, take the best of what you enjoy with someone else, but filter it through your own gifts and style and personality.
Mm-hmm. Incoming! What's Pastor Craig Groeschel? Look at that! He's smooth now. Now he's transferred that muscle memory. That's why he was an All-American in tennis, guys. I mean, you don't just pick that up easy.
Pastor Stephen Furtick told me you are a great teacher when it comes to fishing.
He did?
He did, yeah. He said you're the best teacher.
So Craig, all right. So then, like what else do you do? You do a lot of traveling and speaking. I mean, a good bit, but you balance it well.
You know, what my first real speaking engagement was?
What now? Where?
C3.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Don't preach cultural stuff. Preach Jesus. He is your Savior, He is your rock, He is your Redeemer, He is your righteousness, He is the bread of life, He is the living water, He is the Alpha, He is the Omega, He is the Son of God, and it is all about Him. With everything in you, be an idiot for Jesus. That's it.
Yeah.
Right here at Fellowship.
Right here at Fellowship.
Wow, Craig, that means a lot.
That's one of my favorite things is that you take risks on an unknown speaker almost every year. I don't know if that's intentional or not, but it seems like it.
It is.
Yep.
I like it.
I mean, it's
and also kinda, too,
we've never talked about it, but it kind of shows you take.
Thank you.
You usually have at least one person that it's like possibly emerging into
yes.
a broader impact.
Yes.
And that's a big deal, man. That was kind of a...
I appreciate that. Well...
Big thing for...
Here you go. Pastor Craig Groeschel will be back at C3 Conference this year! Yeah, we're having a hard time out here, guys. But you know what? Fishing is hard, Craig. It's not easy. And, you know, I wonder if that other place over there is better. We're taking Craig Groeschel. I mean, we started spin fishing. Now we're going to fly fishing. The learning curve here is massive.
A little higher. So are you teasing
me? Oh, boom! See that?
Yeah.
Okay. Now, Craig, that's fine. How cool is that?
Pretty awesome.
Okay. It's a little brim. Now, you're gonna do it.
Okay.
Now, on the fly, did you get on a fly? Look at that brick, Craig! Craig! That's a big one, isn't it?
That's bigger than
Craig is a giant! So we're fly fishing now with Pastor Craig Groeschel, Life Church. There she goes! That's how you do it! Thank you! Woo-hoo-hoo! That's awesome. Fly fishing for brim. I'm with Pastor Craig Groeschel. You know what I feel like right now? I feel like Craig Groeschel starting another Life Church campus. I mean, just fish are just jumping in the boat, Craig.
That was a small campus.
Gosh, Craig. Yeah, it's a small campus, but you know what? They all add up, don't they, Craig?
They all add up.
They do, 100,000.
Catch 20 of those, you got dinner.
All right, look. Put your hand right here. Mm-hmm. I'm here. Okay, so you want to go here and here. That's all. Off. Relax.
Boom.
Boom. And then you just put it down. Beep. I think you got one. You got one. Strip it in. First time ever! Pastor Craig! That's ridiculous!
Look at the size of that thing!
Outlawed!
Woo!
Man, Craig!
Craig Groeschel, first fish ever.
Craig, a fish is a fish.
Isn't that right? Don't, Craig. We're happy
all
here.
All salvations count.
This is it. The guy just preaches even when he's fishing. All salvations count.
Oh my gosh! Craig, look at his hook. I've never run into this many great buddies in my life, these fishing buddies.
No way!
It's Pastor Levi Lesko. I'm so sweaty.
Oh, yeah, you are.
And it's my man, Pastor Rich Wilkinson Jr.
Oh, sir.
How you doing?
This is the real rod. Oh, man.
This is the real.
This is a whole different thing.
You know what they call this? Do you know what fishermen call this, Rich? They call it the long rod.
Like
it's the real rod.
This is
great. Craig's fly fishing for the first time.
Have you ever done this?
No, he hasn't.
No.
He's already caught some.
Look how bearded he is.
I'm telling you. So, Pastor Craig Groeschel.
Probably in a dangerous zone right there.
Yeah, for sure.
Whoa. Watch out, Levi.
Just like how Brad Pitt did it.
That's right. When you're fishing for tarp and it's like in clear water, you're standing here and you look out where those buildings are back there, you see these giant black shapes is coming at you. 3 feet of water. And you get ready. So you position the boat. Okay, here they come. Now wait. I want you to hit the, no. Don't fish the lead fish. Fish the second fish. Throw the fly on the tail of the first fish. Okay, you ready? You got him? I got him. Okay, go now. Okay, strip, stop. Strip. He's on it. Boom!
Slow. Strip long. Long, keep it coming. Strip. Giant fish, Ed. Great job. Giant. Absolute masterful.
It's a full body workout. Like you're drenched. Yeah! Like for 30 minutes.
Fighting
a tarpon. That's how insane it is.
On that same pole or different pole?
I catch them with this, but just a little bit bigger, not much bigger.
Line, though?
Huh? Probably same the same line.
It's incredible. Can you feel that line?
And do you eat that?
No.
Tarpon?
No.
You let it go.
So Rich, catching that shark, was that like unusual for you? Or is that like right up your Miami alley?
You know what?
Or is it totally posed?
Here's the thing with fishing, you know? You just gotta keep going. This guy had me in a kayak.
I saw you with that bull.
100 yards out, he's like, that's where they really feed from. I'm like, what am I doing in a kayak out here?
What am I doing?
So what we're gonna do is, Rich is taking it about 100 yards out because the tide is coming in this way. It's high tide right now. Yeah, just drop it.
This looks dangerous.
Oh yeah, this is bad.
I think this is dangerous.
This is scary.
What do you think, Pastor Levi?
What are you doing, Rich?
Trying to.
Okay, Rich, here's how you do that.
Maybe stick to fashion.
Yeah.
Stick to fashion.
Get a
shoes though. That's the show. What else do you have to say? Let's give it up for Craig Groeschel, Pastor Life Church.